Kentucky Speedway sold today, and the sale could mean a NASCAR Cup race will now be coming to Sparta. News 5 Sports Director Ken Brew is live in the newsroom with more on the sale, and this is a big deal today, right, Ken? Ooh,
huge deal. When Jerry Carroll built the Kentucky Speedway back in 1999, his dream was to bring a Cup race to Sparta. Little did he know he'd have to sell out to get that happening. Carroll sold his racetrack in Sparta today, buying it as Bruton Smith, a man who successfully challenged NASCAR in court for Cup races. He now operates 7 other tracks with Cup races and could conceivably move a Cup date to Sparta. Smith, somewhat noncommittal about when, but if a Cup race lands at the Kentucky Speedway, now apparently is not an issue.
Do you expect to have a Cup race at Kentucky next year, or is that something more 2010, 2011?
Yes, next year. Yes, sir. This is a great speedway. I have been there. I like it a lot. And will we make changes? You got that right. Matter of fact, we'll make so many, you're going to like part of them. So we'll be working on that.
Smith, 81 years old, the deal should close by the end of September. It's very possible now that not only would a Cup race land here next year, but the track could be renamed and there would be stands and luxury suites added in time to get this race on the track, the fast track, by 2009. We're live in the newsroom. Ken Brew, News 5, where the news comes first.